at Boots Charge, cause we was asking just enough in wages that our children not starve. And we fell back until James Connolly shouted out and brought us apart. So raise the starry plow, stand your bloody ground. Rights will not come easily, so don't you back down. Raise the starry plow to bosses and crown. Not for you, but next time around. On Easter morn, 3 long years later, I remember marching as the census bells rang. A sudden report beside James Connolly, shouting through the wind and the rain. So raise the starry plow, stand your bloody ground. Rights will not come easily, so don't you back down. Raise the starry plow to bosses and crown. Not for you, but next time around. And high above the stone gray buildings, battlements and riflemen, the starry plow shone. And we would fight beside James Connolly and die to make this nation our own. So raise the starry plow. Rights will not come easily, so don't you back down. Raise the starry plow to bosses and crown. Not for you, but next time around. But English shells fell all across Dublin, raining out the battlements and tenements too. And James came in to save civilians, saying we would rise up anew. Rights will not come easily, so don't you back down. Raise the starry plow to bosses and crown. Not for you, but next time around. And when those fools within Kilmainham strapped his battered body to the root of that chair, before the crack of 12 long rifles, we could hear his voice in the air. So raise the starry plow, stand your bloody ground. Rights will not come easily, so don't you back down. Raise the starry plow to bosses and crown. Not for you, but next time around. Raise the starry plow, stand your bloody ground. Rights will not come easily, so don't you back down. Raise the starry plow to bosses and for you, but next time around.